Good morning from Barcelona, Spain and Mobile World Congress. This is IDG Daily for Tuesday, February 28th. I'm Nick Barber. Before we get to today's news, let's take a quick recap of yesterday's news. We heard from Intel CEO Paul Otellini during the company's keynote where he talked about the company's smartphone strategy that includes building chips for both high-end and low-end smartphones. We also heard about partnerships from companies in China, France, India, and the US. We also took a closer look at gadgets from Samsung, including the Samsung Galaxy Beam, which is a smartphone with an integrated projector. There was also the Galaxy Note 10.1, which is a bigger brother to the smaller Galaxy Note, the 5-inch one, that launched last year. Nokia also emphasized imaging, as we have seen that theme all this week, with a 38-megapixel smartphone camera. Now today, I'll be over at the NFC Café. NFC is, of course, Near Field Communication, which is a technology in smartphones that allow users to do things like mobile payments, among other things. There will also be a celebration for the 20th anniversary of the text message. Now, here's a little trivia for you. Go ahead and answer below. What was the first text message ever sent, that text message 20 years ago? We'll have the answer for you on tomorrow's show. And, of course, we'll be here all this week in Barcelona, topping the week with World Tech Update on Thursday. We hope you join us. That's IDG Daily for Tuesday, February 28th. I'm Nick Barber from Barcelona.